Hi students, good morning. And today we are going to start a new topic. And what should be the new topic? The new topic is area related to circles. Now, why have I started this chapter, or why am I about to start this chapter? Only because of one reason, because this chapter comes after circles, and currently we have just done circles. That's the reason why we will be doing this. Okay. Now, so the topic is area related to circles. Now you already know what do you mean by circle. A circle is that locus of points which remains equidistant from a fixed center. What is the area of the circle? So first of all, let's write the formula of area of circle. Now of course everybody should be knowing this, guys. Sabko malum hoga. It's pi r square, where r is what? Where r is the radius. Okay, what do you mean by circumference of the circle? Circumference of circle, and that should be equals to what? That is 2 pi r, right? Now let us first of all draw a figure to understand that what are we talking about. So let us suppose this is a hypothetical circle. Of course guys, I have made the circle, to ek kabhi perfect nahi banta, so can't help it, I'm sorry. Now let's understand that there is this particular center, say O over here, and O se yadi aapne koi bhi ek line segment circle tak aap yadi lekar ke jate ho, so that fixed distance from the center of the circle to the circle will be known as radius. So this is r, or which is also known as radius. Okay, now so here r should be equals to radius. Now what is the area of the circle? Now sab logon ko malum hai ki area ka matlab pi r square hota hai, but kabhi kisi ne pucha area ka matlab kya hua? Area means the total portion inside this particular circle will be known as what? That will be known as area. Got it? Jitna bhi jo section andar ka hota hai usi ko hum log bolte hain area. What do you mean by circumference of a circle? So if I have to draw something like this, say another circle, and there is this particular segment, say O, and circumference of the circle, that means this comes out as R, this also comes out as radius. So now what do you mean by circumference? Circumference would be right from over here. The kind of the distance which would be covered if I am going to come exactly after one revolution at the same point, that is known as circumference. So circumference ko hi normally hum log perimeter bhi bolte hain, and that is also known as perimeter. So what do you mean by perimeter of a circle? That means the total revolution on the boundary of the circle, the distance so covered, will be known as the perimeter of the circle. And this perimeter of the circle will be equals to what? 2 pi r. That's what we have written. Okay. Now, let's move ahead from this area and circumference to the words like segment and sector, and then let's start doing the questions. सबसे पहले तो हम इन्हीं वाले क्वेश्चन से स्टार्ट करते हैं. सपोज किसी ने आपको बोल दिया द सर्कमफेरेंस The circumference of a circle. Circumference of a circle, say this is your question number one. The circumference of a circle is, and मैंने मान लिया say 44 centimeters. Find its first radius and second area. Now please understand the question first. The circumference of a circle is 44 centimeter. So you will write first, given circumference should be equals to what? 2 pi r, and which is equals to 44 centimeter. And sometimes they might give you the value, or they might not give you the value of pi. which is 22 upon 7 or 3.14. Whichever is convenient, you can use it. Given C equals to 2 pi r and it is equals to 44. So that means that 2 pi r should be equals to 44. Right? That means r should be equals to 44 upon 2 pi. Ye 2 pi multiplication mein hai. And when it will go on to the other side of the equal sign, then it will become divide. Then 44 upon 2 into pi is 22 upon 7. So upon 7 is this. So 22, 1 times 22, 2 times 2, 2 cancel. Answer is what? 7 centimeter. So that means that this particular part, the answer is coming as 7 centimeter. Now please remember, unit lagana bahut zaruri hai. So aapne kya nikala tha? Circumference. Aapne abhi kya nikala? Radius. Radius is equals to 7 centimeter. Now they have also asked you to find out the area. So this is the part 1. Let's move on to part 2. So part 2 is area of circle should be equals to what? That is pi r square. So it should be equals to 22 by 7. And what is radius? That is 7 and 7 again. 7 and 7 cancel. 7 2s are 14, 1 times 14, 154. But what is the area? The unit of area should be centimeter square. Got this? Let's move on to another question. Suppose there is this kind of question which is being given to you. Okay. Now they have given you a circle. And they have given you another concentric circle with a common center O. And now they are saying, suppose this is question number 2, and they are saying the circumference of bigger circle is equals to what? 154 centimeter. 154 centimeter. मान लो ये उन्होंने दिया हुआ है. मैंने अपने मन से randomly figure लिया because I don't have a book right now. Now and let us suppose circumference of smaller circle भी उन्होंने दे करके रखा हुआ है. So circumference of smaller circle. And this is given to you as what? This is given to you as, suppose, 22 centimeter maan lete hain. Chalo 44 le liya, 44 centimeter. Okay. Now circumference of bigger circle and smaller circle is given. Now what you need to find it out? You need to find first the smaller and the larger radius. Radius ka plural form radii hota hai. Okay. And second, you need to find out the area between this particular track. So you need to find out the area area of shaded region. Excuse me. So area of the shaded region. Now that is what you need to find it out. Now the question is, shaded region kaun sa hai? This is the shaded region. Say ye wala jo region hai. Pardon me guys, though. Throat. Don't worry, that's not COVID. Anyway, now. So now this is the question. अब आपको ये क्वेश्चन करना कैसे है? वेरी सिंपल गाइस. सबसे पहले आपको गिवन क्या दिया है? सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ बिगर सर्कल. जब भी कभी ज्योमेट्री या मेंसुरेशन के कोई भी क्वेश्चन होते हैं, द ओनली ट्रिक इज व्हाट यू नो इज राइट, व्हाट द अदर वर्ल्ड नोज इज एब्सोल्युटली यू नो ऑफ नो यूज. नाउ अंडरस्टैंड, व्हाट डू यू नो दैट सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ द बिगर सर्कल, सो आई एम राइटिंग सी बी, सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ द बिगर सर्कल शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 2 पाई कैपिटल आर. मैंने कैपिटल आर और स्मॉल आर लिया है बिकॉज सपोज कर लो दिस इज स्मॉल आर एंड दिस इज वॉट द कैपिटल आर. ओके सो सी बी इक्वल्स टू 2 पाई आर विच शुड बी इक्वल्स टू वॉट दैट इज 154 सेंटीमीटर्स. सो लेट्स पुट डाउन द वैल्यूज. सो 2 पाई आर शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 154 सेंटीमीटर्स और आर शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 154 अपॉन वॉट अपॉन 2 पाई और इट शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 154 अपॉन 2 इन 222 इन टू वॉट 7. एज यूजल 11 टूज 11 वन 444 11 फोर्स 7 अंदर 7 7 टूज 14 2 एंड 2 कैंसल. सो आंसर विल बी वॉट आंसर वुड बी 1 अपॉन 2. सो वॉट इज द रेडियस इट्स 1 अपॉन 2. लेट्स चेक इट वंस अगेन. 44 आई थिंक देर इज सम प्रॉब्लम आई डन समवेयर समथिंग रॉन्ग. 11 2 टाइम्स 22 11 1 14 okay then comes okay 7 was in the numerator. It's my fault guys, I'm sorry. So let's rub it. So it should be equals to 154 whole upon 2 into 22 into 7 or 22 11 2s are 22 11 ones are 11 4 44 11 4s are 44 2 times 1 2 times 7 7 and 7 is 49. So answer is 49 upon 2 centimeters. Do not solve it furthermore in decimal, let it be like this because aage jaake terms cancel hona bahut easy ho jate hain. Also guys, circumference of the smaller should be equals to 2 pi small r. It should be equals to what? 44 centimeter or r should be equals to 44 upon 2 pi or 44 upon 2 into 22 into 7. 22 1 times 22 2 times 2 2 answer is what? 7 centimeter. Okay so bigger r is 49 upon 2 and the smaller r is यहाँ स्मॉलर आ रहेगा इट शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 7 सेंटीमीटर. तो हमें फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड फाइंड करना था, ये हमने निकाल लिया. लेट्स पुट अ हैशटैग. हैशटैग डन. ओके नाउ कम्स द एरिया ऑफ द शेडेड रीजन. नाउ एरिया ऑफ शेडेड रीजन के लिए मुझे क्या करना पड़ेगा? आई नीड टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द बिगर एरिया माइनस आई नीड टू सब्ट्रैक्ट व्हाट द स्मॉलर एरिया. यदि मैंने पूरा बिगर एरिया ले लिया और उसमें से यदि मैंने स्मॉलर एरिया को माइनस किया तो यही तो बचेगा. सो लेट्स सी. सो एरिया ऑफ शेडेड रीजन. सो एरिया ऑफ शेडेड रीजन शुड बी इक्वल्स टू व्हाट दैट इज पाई कैपिटल आर स्क्वायर माइनस पाई स्मॉल आर स्क्वायर. लेट्स सी दिस. व्हाट इज पाई? सो आई हैव टेकन पाई कॉमन आउटसाइड. अंदर की तरफ में बचेगा आर स्क्वायर माइनस स्मॉल आर स्क्वायर. आई एम नॉट पुटिंग द वैल्यू टिल नाउ बिकॉज आई एम जस्ट सॉल्विंग द फॉर्मूला. दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी फास्ट ट्रिक. यदि आप डायरेक्टली वैल्यू पुट करोगे इट्स गोइंग टू टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. इफ यू कैन सॉल्व इट इट इज बी मच मोर इजियर. सो पाई लेट्स नाउ स्टार्ट पुटिंग डाउन द वैल्यूज. 22 अपॉन 7. वॉट इज आर स्क्वायर? बिगर आर इज 49 बाय 2 इन 249 बाय 2 करेक्ट माइनस स्मॉल आर इज आर स्क्वायर इज 7 इंटू 7 इज वॉट 49. सो कैन आई टेक आउट समथिंग कॉमन आउटसाइड? ऑफकोर्स यस. सो 22 अपॉन 7 इंटू आई हैव टेकन आउट 49 कॉमन आउटसाइड फ्रॉम बोथ द टर्म्स. तो अंदर क्या बचेगा मेरे पास में? 49 क्योंकि एक 49 तो बाहर गया. तो 49 बाय 4 एंड माइनस 1 क्योंकि एक ही 49 था. So what is 7 minus 7? 7, 7 times, correct? Then it is 22 into 7 and in bracket 49 minus 4 is 45 by 4, correct? 49 minus 4 is 45 by 4. Then comes 2, 2 times, 2 11 times. So answer will be what? That is 77. Into 45 by 2. And now you can solve it, guys. So it's very, very simple. 77 into 45 karte hain. So 5 7 35, 5 3, 35 and 3, 38. Then comes 28, 8, 2, 4, 28 into 2, 30, 3. So it's 5, 6, 4, 3. So it's 3, 4, 6, 5. So the answer is 3, 4, 6, 5 by 2. Let's solve it furthermore. 2, 1, 2, 17, 2, 3, 2, 2, 1, sorry, 2, 5, and 0. So its answer is 1732.50. So the shaded region ka area kitna ho gaya? 1732.50 centimeter square. And that's all, guys. Chapter is very, very simple, guys. My suggestion would be, post seeing this video, please, guys, try and complete your area related to circles ka first exercise. And I'm sure, guys, that would be very, very simple for you. Thank you, guys, so much for being with me. Love you all. Enjoy. Cheers. And spread positivity as much as you can, guys. Keep smiling. Thank you. Bye-bye.